The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Focus. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk. Still dropping these bucket heads.
That's because troops like you are getting distracted. Focus!
Generations of Raka raised the young here. The Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
BD? Don't fall behind. Always on point. What's this? Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. But I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
What's that, bud? Let's stop for a moment. Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
It's the Jedi!
Get in formation!
Don't stop pressuring him!
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? I'll check it out. So what'd you find? That's how you do it. Try not to end up like that guy. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. Another!
Thank you.
Nice job. Another stem. Here you go. All set.
Step tender, lad. This one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs. To bring it back to the saloon, where I might one day find a mate for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. But fishing's about leaving the world better than you found it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad.
Terminal will have to wait. The lift isn't here.
Hey, BD.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. Think this substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Some help, please.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shook from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
And, what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
All right. Let's look. I'm guessing Z might know about this. cutting through this stuff. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Won't open from this side. Find another path. You might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. Never seen tech like this before. Nice, grab some serious machines on Braca. Buddy, Stim. Thank you. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. One-way door. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice.
Nice.
Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those. Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Entire structure is the array, but what's it for?
Why did they post me here? You don't even know what this. Where did you come from?
Let's check it out. Just won't open. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Sheds.
I don't know.
Fight by my side.
Matter. I mean, no one can get in, stay in, or knows what's up. What's up.
Buddy, help!
I see you.
Fight with me. guard Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away. Centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Looking for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Cestis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Cestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tantalor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
Such a chore. Just luck. Behold, you cannot win. More. Trivial. You're scared. Is that it? Help me! Here! Up here! Why try? How feeble. I'm hit. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tantalor. Stand and fight. Help me be the... That's nothing! Curious. Meager. Still green, Enough!
I will not be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him, that she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Let's keep going.